Alright, that's fine. Alright, so guys, here's on Pons. What is this? Winner.
3, 2, 1, go!
And it's the game. It's like first game, being first is popped out on Volbeat. Everyone can go in their main course. And everyone decided to go top shoot. Quite even in terms of percent so far. Red off the height. For example, where's that jab one in number 5? Oh, Kong's trying to rack up damage with the loading slashes. Giving him a small lead. Around. What was around 30%? Well, we patiently holding shield. But Popto was gonna go for a shield break or something. Dobby actually hitting it, but he retaliates for the there. And actually Dolphin slashes him on his way up. Batman definitely a kill percent. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if he could die for like an upper or something. He didn't have a C after all. Damn, that hygiene acting in 3 stages though. So. Ooh, but Popto just the hydrant right into his face. Oh, he wanted that read so hard. Almost got it as well. That would have definitely gone in a YouTube video. Hopefully you smash is watching. Bobby definitely needs to find his kill before he takes any sort of damage. Popcorn, not even intent on throwing the belt at all. Not trying to give him his crew back. Oh, actually confirms the belt into a grab. 30%. Dancing blade. Almost reacted to neutral get up. Got off there, but was a bit too late. Ah, Hydro just outright beating Apple. That should be enough to get. Nah, it wasn't. Yeah, Bobby definitely struggling to find the kill here. Wow, that the Hydro actually denying him charging any further than the single Galaxia. That was an excellent B reverse by Pop-Tart. Very, very good. I don't think there's supposed to be space between Plastic and Popstar. Very nice edge guard. Didn't even need to charge it at all. Utilizing that range.
Go!
Not resigning to any character switches. And wow, he actually RP'd right through that fair. Popcorn of Conquer with 37% lead. I'm trying to give Bobby none of that. Jump 1-2, fair. I extended to 56, 63, untouched right now. Oh, we really need to get off this edge. Oh, they're a bit too slow on the ledge over that. Definitely wanted a pivot trap. Oh, we just want up being through it. Oh, we saw the neutral get up and jump. I'm running out of time now. I'm sure I could have slash attack instead of jab. I have to know whatever he did. Wow, actually denying him was kind of. Does manage to get the forward throw that sends Bobby off stage again. Why is he air dodging? Wow, he gets foot stoned off the detect. Not up air, down off the ticket, no. Just about living. That back air does take bones, but it's not. Quite comfortable lead due to how difficult it is for Pac-Man to simply kill. But never know, maybe Bobby has something up his sleeve. As I say that he is trapped, there's again. Fucked up with his relentless pressure. His passes is absolutely astounding. Bobby's pretty much exhausted. Bam! Good set, well, hot top. Jump onto F2, not enough. Oh, he went deep right, it does get the fair. Another 2 stop by Pop Tart. Makes that 2-0. Oh, that's how I'm going on stream. Bye! Survival!